So my question was, when referring to the items in our bodies, what did Carl Sagan mean by the quote, "We are all of star stuff"? And I said, most of the items in our bodies are found in stars. And I said that because when a star dies, as they call it, like most elements are in them. And then inside all those elements are the atoms they can find in our bodies. Because inside atoms are protons, neutrons, and electrons. So they're the same in our body as they are in any other element.